Hello students, I am Utkarsh Pratap Singh and I am a B.Ed. student of Lovely Professional University, and this is my first video regarding the attractive learning and understanding of apparent daily movement of sun. So let's see the video.
Hello students, I am Sun and I have a solar system of 8 planets with me at the center. All my planets revolve around me on their own axis and orbit. I give them heat, light, and energy.
Hi, I am Earth, and I am the third planet of the solar system. I am the only planet with life and atmosphere. I also revolve around the sun, just like other planets, but I also rotate on my own axis. You are here to understand the apparent daily movement of sun. So now, tell me students, in which country do you live?
India.
Okay, so here is India. Now, you can see that India is in dark. That means there is night prevailing at India, but due to the rotation of the earth, you will see that India will slowly face the sun and have day, and again it will face the backward and it prevails night. Now let's see the visuals. Now here, since the India is not facing the sun, there is night at India, which is at the back side. Now, due to the rotation of the earth, slowly we will see that here the eastern part of India comes facing to the sun, and thus the sun rises in India. And now slowly the day enters in India, and gradually the whole of India started facing the sun. Now you can see that the whole of India is facing the sun and it is day in India.
Now here is something for you to remember, students, that I don't move or revolve around anything, but it's the earth who rotates on its own axis.
So now we can see that India is facing the sun very straight, and there is afternoon in India.
Yes, and my rays are straight on your head, so be prepared with your sunglasses and cap when you go out in afternoon.
Now you can see that since I rotate on my own axis, India again goes in the evening, that is dark, and slowly India, the sun sets for India in the western part of the India, and slowly due to the rotation of the earth, the India enters the darker side of earth, and here we can see that India is facing night again, and therefore we can see that due to the rotation of the earth, it seems that sun moves around us throughout the day and again night. But the reality is the earth moves on its own axis, that makes the sun looks rising, getting on our head, and then setting in the west. And
now let's see again the example slowly. Here the India comes and faces the sun due to the rotation of the earth. Now the earth is going in the western direction and the sun sets in the west for India, and slowly the India is getting to face the darker side, and therefore now we can see that there is night prevailing in India, and therefore it again after 24 hours it again faces the sun and slowly the sun rises and then sets. So this movement of the sun that is noticed from the earth is known as the apparent daily movement of the sun. So I hope you have a clear concept about the apparent daily movement of the sun and how sun rises in the east and sets in the west every day.
Now at the end here, I have a question for you. Now say, if England is at the opposite side of India and it is day in India, then what will be there in England? Comment your answers in the comment box. Thank you, students. See you next video.